In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up two columns in Word that feel independent from each other, so you can control exactly where your text goes. Imagine you have a Word document filled with paragraphs you want to place in two side-by-side columns without them being locked together the entire time. The first method is to use Word's built-in column feature. All you have to do is highlight the text you want in columns. Then go to the top of the screen and click on the Layout tab. Look for the Columns button, and at the bottom of that menu, select More Columns. A small window will pop up where you can choose the number of columns. Here, we'll pick two, and you can also fine-tune the width of each column by unchecking any box that says something like Equal Column Width. This makes it possible to have one column wider than the other. For example, if you want one side to hold more text, you can type a larger measurement for that column and a smaller one for the other. Once you apply your settings, Word automatically divides the selected text into two columns. If you need to force some paragraphs to start at the top of the second column, place your cursor at the beginning of the paragraph you want to move, go back to the Layout tab, click Breaks, and choose Column. That tells Word to jump immediately to the next column at that exact spot. If you'd like to double check exactly where your column breaks are located, switch to the Home tab and find the paragraph section with the button that shows hidden formatting marks. When you click that, you'll see symbols that mark things like spaces, paragraph returns, and column breaks. You can remove any column break by clicking right in front of the symbol and hitting the Delete key on your keyboard. This built-in approach gives you a good level of control, but sometimes you might want columns that act even more independently. In that case, the second method is to insert a table. Still in your Word document, go to the Insert tab at the top, click on the Table button, and choose a table that's two columns wide and one row tall. Then, paste or type your text into each cell. Because it's just a table, you can treat each side as a completely separate space. To hide those grid lines, select the entire table, then look for the Table Design tab that appears when your table is highlighted. In the Borders area, click the small arrow next to the word Borders and select No Border. That way, your document looks like two clean columns without the typical table lines. If you're also interested in adjusting any extra space on the sides, I put a link in the description that shows you how to remove the built-in cell padding, so you have total control over your layout. Feel free to follow along with the exact file I'm using here by downloading it from the link in the description as well. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe for more Word tutorials just like this. Thanks a lot for watching, and I hope these two methods help you organize your documents exactly the way you want. And now, YouTube thinks this next video will make you a Microsoft Office wizard. Watch it or stay stuck in document limbo forever. No pressure. See you there.